Can you stop? Oh my gosh, she's the worst. No more vlog camera.
I don't know. Singing.
Ooh. We're at the talent show.
Oh. Are you ready to go to a Broadway play?
That'll make it even.
Because it's like $20 in
what?
Yeah.
Is that?
The play that goes wrong.
Love you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ma'am, thank you so much.
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap.
$10.
Buenos dias, mis amigos. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Look at her. Isn't she such a sweet little girl?
$10. This is not free. I had to pick up my other.
Can you stop? Oh my gosh, she's the worst. No more vlog camera for you. Poppy.
Get out now. I don't want any diaper kids in my bag. Go!
Go, little Rocky.
No.
You Rocky, puppy. Buddha. Buddha.
I'm hungry now.
Oh, let me guess. For snacks that are right there in the cart, huh?
Yeah.
Hi, superstar.
Hi,
superstar.
Hi.
There we go. Is it focused? There we go. What are you doing here today?
I don't know. Singing.
Ooh. We're at the talent show.
Ziana dressed herself up today with her biker vest, her t-shirt, her pants, and her crisscross sneakers.
Last year we came to her school's talent show, and then she was intrigued. She wanted to do Grease, right? Are you sad we can't do Grease with Daddy? But they were like, it's a little bit inappropriate.
Your way.
Maybe it is just a little bit. We decided on this song by J-Lo. You're gonna love it. Let me know in the comments below which song you think we're gonna sing. Dun 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 dun. So how do you feel right now after watching other people? You excited?
I'm like
a little nervous. Is fear? Are you letting fear win? Break your legs, Nana.
Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and definitely make sure the bell is on. It will notify you when a new video goes up.
It's a hot summer day.
Oh, yes, okay, Miss Buddha. ¿Qué pasó? How did you feel about your audition? Más o menos? So-so? Why?
Because, I don't know. It's just like, I feel like I did bad.
No, you did good. I think you did very good, but that's not how we practiced it, right, Salima Goose? We practiced all the dancing and the walking. I saw you wanting to wiggle. I saw you shaking your hips. The two teachers and some of the parents, they even said she's so good. I like her attitude. They know. They saw it coming out, and then you let fear win, and you didn't dance, right? Why, Mommy? You gonna do better next time?
Yeah.
Okay. No, you and me got a sorpresa. We don't know Chapito. Oh. Are you ready for his tears?
Yeah.
And are you ready for your sorpresa?
Yeah.
it's love.
Hey, baby number two.
Bye, daddy. Mwah. Gunner.
Mwah.
No, Nana.
Here. Come on, me. Bye, puppy. Bye, puppy.
Bye.
Te amo.
Hey, have fun.
Look at my two grown boys. And we made it to
NYC.
Maybe. It's so chilly.
Why? The park is so fun. The slide, there's the monkey bars.
There's a lot for you to do, running around and meeting people, making friends. But you know what? It's breezy and you sweat, and while mommy freezes and watches you. That's not fun to mommy.
It's fun to me.
Did I hit you?
No.
Okay, I thought I hit
her. She's paying. Lost in Central Park. Okay, I think this is where we're meeting you.
Hey.
You.
Hey.
You.
Hey.
I feel like we put you on a whole.
Hi.
Never again.
So
are we meeting inside Central Park? Okay.
I took an Uber here, and the Uber couldn't even take me here. I still had to walk 5 minutes. But I feel like I was right there in the corner. But you kept telling me 53rd and 7th. I'm like, this is not 53rd and 7th. I don't know where I was.
I'm gonna jump on this. Look, are you gonna sit on that guy's head?
Oh my god. There goes Ziana. Poor Ziana, influenced by Max. She was about to start coming down. She's like, nope, let me follow Max.
Can you not sit on that guy's face? Max! This way!
Are you ready to go to a Broadway play?
That would make it even.
It's like $20 in
what?
There. Yes.
Yes! Yes, yes, yes.
Oh my god, did you just find out?
A Broadway play.
What?
Ooh, fancy, fancy. The play that goes wrong.
Thank you, my friend. You are going down the hall into the right.
I like this passageway. Do you know what to expect?
No.
You're just acting live in your face.
It's called The Play That Goes Wrong.
Yeah. So instead of us watching it on TV and having all these commercials and all this crazy animation, like, we're gonna see it live in our face.
What? Oh my god.
I'm so excited. It's our first Broadway show. And I bought you my little thing.
The premise is simple. A group of amateur actors are putting on a show, a murder mystery, but their production goes very, very badly and deteriorates into a symphony of slapstick.
The play that goes wrong is the right place to laugh out loud.
Equal parts excited and terrified. So I was really thrilled to be a part of the show, but also frightened at the prospect of actually doing the work.
Oh my god, Nana. What did you think so far?
Yeah.
It is so good. I think I'm picking with them. And that's so cool. You get to meet the cast.
I don't want to see the naked.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. I'm Chris.
Say hi, Nana.
Hello. Hi. Do you enjoy the show?
Yes.
Yeah? Hey. Nice to meet you.
Nana.
Hey.
Hello. Welcome to the stage.
Just jump in. Emily.
Yeah. Ready? How are you?
Yeah, nice.
Oh my gosh, it's so bright up here.
Yeah, it's not a little
seat.
And one, two, three, cheese.
Cheese.
Nice. And this one, one, two, three, cheese.
Woo!
And this, and then my phone.
Okay.
I only need the personal one.
No, yeah. One, two, three, cheese. Woo! Awesome. That's great.
You don't tell that to Craig.
We both there to pretend.
It's imagination factory. Come on, man.
Yeah. Sometimes it's real, though.
I think it's real all the time. It's mostly real.
It's
mostly real.
Quite real. Really. I can get up so fast.
You just need to go fast.
Are you Flash?
Yes.
Oh.
Are you
Spider-Man? That would be a joke.
Wrong show.
I wouldn't tell you if I was.
Thank you so much for watching, mis amigos. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And definitely comment below. It will help us on YouTube. And until next time, adios!